today, it's important that we participate in this last piece of steel that's going to be placed on the highest point of this structure. We are more closer to our goal of having this facility ready for our students by the spring of 2015, or maybe just a little bit earlier. This sorely needed facility on our campus is indeed a game changer.
You look at this site, the workers have absolutely done a fantastic job schedule-wise of getting going. We've had approximately 120 workers on site. We've erected over 1,700 tons of steel. We have placed more than 2,700 yards of concrete. We've installed the underground utilities, and we've begun the installation of the mechanical and electrical systems. At its peak, we'll have 350 workers on this job site. There'll be three times as many people out on this construction site at its peak. This is a big group now. It will continue to grow, and we continue to look forward to everything that you guys are doing.
Once this construction facility is completed, it will provide our students and this university and this state truly a world-class teaching and research facility that will not only be the best in the state of Tennessee, but a top-tier teaching and research institution and facility that provides the best in technology in the United States of America, and we are very, very proud of that.
It's an important milestone in that it signifies placing the final beam on the structure. And the fact that I'm most proud of is that those 62,000 man hours we have accomplished with zero lost time accidents. But there are certainly many more milestones to be achieved in the coming months. And the next significant milestone is substantial completion, which is scheduled to occur on June 22nd of 2014. And this building will continue to transform. It will evolve into a living building, especially once the MEP systems are put in place. So I'm a football guy, so I like to talk football. We're in the second quarter of this project. We are 30% into being substantially complete. We have 70% more to go. One of the things that I'm very proud of is the number of students that have graduated from MTSU that are now on Turner's construction staff. We currently have 15 MTSU graduates that are on our staff.